of this lovely thing. Made it a bucket of water. Turned to ice because it's been freezing last few days. We flipped it over and now it's a decorative bowl full of water and leaves. So just the right temperature to not freeze it solid, but cold enough to get edges that'll hold even when flipped. Oh yeah, looks really pretty.